Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel 1 minute video, I've got a great function. It is the date function. We're going to use this because I have an Excel spreadsheet, and I actually get this a lot, that has the year, the day, and the month on the spreadsheet, but I need to combine those together, whether it's purchase order date, invoice date. You can see on my screen that they're column D, E, and F. So the date function has three arguments. It needs the year, it needs the month, and it needs the day. This function ties into three videos I've already done for 1 minute: the year function, the month function, and the day function, which are also separate functions. So let's go ahead and knock out this date function. I'm going to insert a column. I'm going to make it wide so you can see it. I'm going to call this invoice date. But here we go, equals D-A-T-E, tab, there's my open print. You can see that there are three arguments: year, month, and date. The year is in cell F2, I'm just gonna select it, comma, where's the month located? That is in cell D2, comma, where is the day? That is in cell E2, control enter, just to leave me here. If the date comes across as a number, just go change it to short date or long date. 4/5/2021 is correct. Crosshairs, double click. I've got all my invoice dates. Just a note though, these are still a function, even though they're all correct. You may want to copy and do a paste values. Now the date function isn't there. Real quick, I said that these are all related to the year, month, and day function, which are all three separate functions. So if I did not have column D, E, and F, just real quick to cross-reference this, and I wanted to pull the year out of a date, I would use the date function. And again, you would want to go and make this one general. The same applies for the month. The same applies for the day. I'll put a link to all three of those functions down below. Let me know if you have any questions about the date function. I love it. Have a great day. Feel free to subscribe.